स्टार्ट हियरिंग एन एप्लीकेशन अंडर सेक्शन 11 क्लॉज 6 ऑफ द आर्बिट्रेशन एंड कंसीलिएशन एक्ट 1996 द पिटिशनर बिफोर द हाई कोर्ट हैड प्रेड फॉर एन ऑर्डर फॉर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ द आर्बिट्रल ट्रिब्यूनल द फैक्ट्स गिविंग राइज टू द एप्लीकेशन वर दैट द रिस्पोंडेंट मेट्रो रेलवे कोलकाता अवार्डेड द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इन फेवर ऑफ द पिटिशनर टू एग्जीक्यूट सम सिविल इंजीनियरिंग वर्क एज पर क्लॉज 64 ऑफ द जनरल कंडीशंस ऑफ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट डेटेड फरवरी 2001 पब्लिश्ड बाय द ईस्टर्न रेलवे इंजीनियरिंग डिवीजन All disputes and differences arising between the parties would be adjudicated through arbitration. Para, in view of the disputes and differences arising between the parties by a letter dated March 5, 2018 addressed to the general manager of the respondent The petitioner invoked the arbitration clause by a letter dated July 5, 2018. The general manager of the respondent forwarded the panel of two names of SAG gazetted railway officers and two SAG retired railway officers to the petitioner and requested the petitioner to nominate two names out of the said panel. Para. At this juncture, it is to be noted that in view of the amendment in section 12 of the Act of 1996 with effect from October 23, 2015 and incorporation of the 7th schedule to the same Act Any existing officer or employee of the railway cannot act as an arbitrator. A copy of the application was served upon the respondent who was represented by Learned Counsel. However, the Learned Counsel appearing for the respondent Metro Railway Kolkata could not dispute the assertion made by the petitioner that by forwarding a panel comprising two existing officers of the respondent, Metro Railway Kolkata, the general manager of the respondent railway, has in effect negated his right to appoint the arbitrators observed the High Court. Para. In spite of request made by the petitioner by the letter dated July 12, 2018, the general manager of the respondent railway being the appointing authority did not prepare a fresh panel comprising persons who are not covered by any of the categories of the 7th schedule of the Act of 1996. After waiting for a period of 30 days from the date of receipt of said letter dated July 12, 2018 by the general manager of the respondent railway, the petitioner has filed the present application. Therefore, this application succeeds, said the High Court. The High Court allowed the application and appointed two former High Court judges as the nominee arbitrators of each of the parties and one former Chief Justice of a High Court as the presiding arbitrator. It may be noted that by virtue of the Arbitration and Conciliation Amendment Act 2015, विद इफेक्ट फ्रॉम 23/10/2015 सेक्शन 12 क्लॉज 5 वाज इंसर्टेड इन द 1996 एक्ट विच रीड्स आइट अंडर ओवर।